He was 0-for-4 in the game last night and hits this one high and deep to right. Back goes Snyder at the wall. It's gone. Over the bullpen and into the bleachers. Jacoby Ellsbury ties the game with one swing of the bat, 1-1.
Now number 10 on the season for Jacoby Ellsbury. He gets the fastball from Romero. He's a 357 career hitter off Romero, and that will go up after this at bat. So very quickly, the Red Sox tie the ball game up.